Like Widow and the Devil?
Sure.
Let's just do it. Un, deux, trois, quatre.
Yes, I would like to dedicate this song to my Aunt Carol, who turned 90 years old yesterday. So this is a song, it's a really sweet song. It's a good Irish-Scottish kind of, I think it's a Scottish song.
What know. Is it? We don't know.
We don't know. It's a Celtic song.
It is Celtic.
And we're
going like
to fling it out at
you. Exactly.
We're trying not to cause a ruckus here.
Speak for yourself.
They practiced that.
And we finally got it right.
Not enough. We didn't practice enough.
The day's over. We finally got it.
Thank you. to the glens with their meadows of sunshine and dew, to the women and men, ever constant and true.
It's my turn to choose a song, and I'm actually going to choose a song that's a request because I need some grog. Sneaky.
He chose it because I have to do most of the singing.
The sea looked like whiskey, t'was an omen.
Oh, no.
For we set out to find Cathay, but we washed up far away on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
I know you know this one, so sing along.
Oh, you take the high road, and I'll take the low road. And I'll be in Scotland afore. Where me and my true love shall never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Well then,
married,
since it's my choice, I would like us to go to an island, a different island than Ireland.
Let's go to the big island of Oahu.
The big island, yes. This is from the central Pacific part of Ireland. And it features the dancing of our friend Linda Cavey here. And remember, the hip stylings and hand stylings. The hands tell the story.
Oh, and there is a song that says, keep your eye on the hands. Oh, they're not.
You're channeling Looney Lucy right now.
Keep your hands on the iPod. Keep your hands on the iPod.
Perfect.
Is that right? Okay.
Oh, baby.
Beautiful.
Elua. No, that's not right.
Yeah. Ekahi. Elua. Ekolu.
On the
hula. I need your help. Would you hit me?
We're 74, 745. Should we do one more?
40 more.
You!
Woo! 40 more! 40 more!
I'm sorry? Oh, are they going to start later or something?
All right, 40 more, 40 more, 40 more.
Well,
songs.
Oh, 40 more songs. I think it's time for a little Tamil-inning.
Yeah,
Tamil-inning.
Do that then.
Let me refresh.
This is a combination of a couple of different tunes. We start out in one key, we change keys, we change songs, we change rhythm, we change
underwear.
Clothes.
We just
what? For the first time in weeks.
Is that a thing?
Yeah. TMI. TMI.
I'll see you at the end, folks.
Okay.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
I keep wanting to do this.
All right, we're doing one more tune.
Is this that song you wrote, Gary?
This is that song I wrote.
This is a song Gary wrote. It's dedicated
to
his father. It's actually dedicated to his father. I think he wrote it about his father.
Well, I wrote it about my father.
But he doesn't know about it.
But in this day and age of politics, I think we can dedicate it to every politician out there, and you'll see why in but a moment. Are you ready?
I am.
Born that way.
Here we go.
Thank you so much for coming out. I'd like to give a big shout out to Scott in the sound booth for doing such a great job making the sound good all day.
Thank you, Scott.
And Amanda for keeping us on time and keeping us all squared away backstage.
Amanda.
And for our announcer, Sylvia.
Sylvia, yay! And of course, there's Vicky Scuteri on the bass.
Thank you.
Fiddle. There's Gary, I will be Gary Mazu on the guitar.
Yes. I'm already confused.
Jim Hancock on the fiddle. And Linda Cavey on the guitar.
On the other guitar.
And together we are...
Rukus!
Yes. Thank you all.
We're the second act in the Kaylee, so come on out and listen to us.